welcome to Skydive Twin Cities. That is the ultimate skydiving airplane, the de Havilland Super Outer, a DHC-6. Today is Sunday, October 19th, 2008. We will be climbing to somewhere between 10 and 13,000 feet. It's going to take us less than 15 minutes to get up there. And you are?
I'm Nagraj.
Okay.
I can say Raj.
Raj?
Yeah.
Raj, I like that. I can say that. Your instructor Raj is Byron Stewart.
All right, man. Here's the plan. We're going to get on the airplane, climb up in the sky, go for a nice little skydive, right? We'll get to the door, look right at your camera guy. Big smile on your face, all right? Pretend like you're having a good time.
Oh, listen.
Ready, set, and go. Nice big arch on the way out. Push your hips out, get your feet back, keep your chin up.
Yeah.
I'll give you a tap.
Yeah.
Arms out.
Yeah.
Just like that, another tap, arms back.
Yeah.
All right? That's all there really is to it. Just make sure you have a good time and look at your camera guy.
Yeah. Before leaving, this is for my friend, Deepa. Just to tell her that even she was on this place, and for my sister. The watch.
Okay? All right.
All right.
Sounds good. Let's go hop on this airplane and we'll go make a scout.
Today, I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise. Today, the light bulb's getting dim. There's meltdown in the sky. If you can judge a wise man by the color of his skin, then mister, you're a better man than I. Yeah.
So what'd you think of that?
It was absolutely fantastic. I'd like to do this again and again, eh?
That's what we do.
I'd like to be one of you.
Well, you can do that. It might take you a while to get there.
Yeah, sure.
It's taken me 20, going on 27 years.
Yeah, it's fine with me. I can take a whole life.